The next day, Percy was telling Donald and Douglas about the disappearing chimney.
"It's the naughty gnomes," teased Donald. "We fat men with big feet that make strange things happen," said Douglas.
"It's legendary. They steal your wheels and pinch your funnels."
Percy didn't want to believe them, but he wasn't sure.